3. I just heard some intriguing news about something called bullishness. A local financial advisor has it, and I want it. It comes from a place called Dynamic Directions, and it's supposed to bring you great revenue.
Well, I'm all for that, number one. How do we get our hands on it? What do we need to do?
Number 3, we must steal it. I want the power of the bull, but I don't want to go through the system. It's too much work. Help me come up with a plan to pull off the heist of the century.
Number 1, I've worked my contacts and found out that the bullishness is stored in a bank vault in town. It's locked safe and guarded day and night with heavy security. There's no way we're getting in there.
Number 3. Oh, yes, we are. We will find a way to get in there. My whole plan to dominate the world depends on it. This is what I'm talking about. I can't wait to get in and get the bullishness. We'll be rich. We got it. Number 3, let's get out of here.
Not so fast. Give me that.
Hello, this is Dynamic Directions. How can I help you today?
Travis, I'm so glad you came over when you did. There's been a heist. My bullishness, it's gone. I don't know where it is.
Well, just calm down. Now you were doing really well. Now just tell me what's going on.
Someone's taken it and I can't work without it. My HVCs, I'm not getting them anymore. My client events are gone. Nobody shows up. I don't even know my GDC from my assets.
Wow. That is bad.
How am I supposed to tell my clients what to do when I don't even know what to do? I'm not even ready for this appointment in a minute. I mean, I just want to get back to where I was in this picture.
Brian, hey. D2's always going to be here to help you uncover your bullishness. I know exactly how to handle this. You sit tight and stay tuned. I'll be right back.
Hey, Sergeant Halka, Travis Cheney here with Dynamic Directions. You may have heard we got some things stolen out of my vault. Yeah, and I just sent some fingerprints over to you. Can you run those for me? Great. Hey, make it urgent. This is a top priority. Sergeant Halka. You have the results? Dang you, Drew Watson!
Why is this thing not working? I have the bullishness and I am not making any money yet. I'm very upset. Why isn't it working?
Number 1, did you try turning it on?
Number 3! There is no on button. I need it to work to sell it to Edward Jones or Merrill Lynch or maybe the next robo-advisor that calls me.
Drew Watson, I knew I would find you here. Give me back my bullishness.
Never. You'll have to fight me to pull it from my hands. Let's see. I could go out the front door, but that would be much too easy. I'm going upstairs instead. You'll never take my bullishness. You'll have to pry it from my cold, dead hands.
Okay.
got my bullishness back. Yes! I can feel the HVCs flocking.
I don't know why you'd want that stupid thing. It doesn't work anyway. It didn't make me any money.
Of course it didn't work.
You didn't go through the due diligence.
I'm glad you got your bullishness back. The next time you've lost your way, look around. It may be very obvious where your bullishness lies. Go get some HVCs.